What's up, y'all? Good morning. Welcome to another vlog. Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
It's beautiful. It's a little bit of a breeze. Letting the car warm up a little bit. Not that it needs it, but yeah. Taking my morning selfie, y'all. I love this camera still. It's one of my, favorite cameras, the Power Shot G7X Mark II. I'm looking to take my selfie. Good morning, good morning. This is why, like, you know, when they talk on the news about, you know, how to increase the garbage pickup and stuff like that. If everyone in New York had the mindset to keep New York clean, it would be clean. So you could clean all you want and New York is just nasty, it's never gonna be clean. It's never gonna be clean. I pass by and look at garbage bins, like, you know, like storefronts and stuff that collectively, you don't want to keep your block clean. You don't want to keep your, you know, this is your store, the presentation clean. If everyone got up and cleaned, you know how. But it's never going to be, because everyone don't have that mindset. So I'll be like, yeah, okay. Just more money out the taxpayers. Well, shit out of here. But it's like with the subway system, you know, people don't want to go back in the subway system because they don't feel safe. Oh, so we're going to increase police presence. You did that already. Hello, it just keep increasing.
This weather is crazy. 1 minute, spring. This is not spring. This is though. There's no four seasons. There's this global warming. That's just the season. Global warming. Fuck. I mean, the sky is much clearer. Yesterday was cloudy, but it's beautiful. It was 64 degrees. I will take it. Well, the car is in the garage, so it hasn't regulated yet, so I don't know. It's probably in the low 50s. So listening to the news, my daily, you know, my morning intake. It's talking about, it was talking about games. So they were saying, like, how they're going to be implementing where those who vaccinated, they have one section, those who are not vaccinated, another section. Tell me y'all ain't see shit like this in movies and TV shows. Thing that opens the door, you know, the arm to let you in work, like, shit take forever. But, like, bitch, like, how close I got to be to it? As soon as I go in, I'm about to go look up. I was going for work. My manager emails me. He sends me. I got a delivery here with my name on it. It's like, who? What? I looked. I don't know. And I was like, so I got on the phone right away, and I'm all for it, but I'm like, that's just me. He's like, tomorrow's fine. So that's the first thing I'm about to go and say, like, who the fuck placed this order? Because if my name ain't on it, my phone accept, don't look at me. Don't look at me. So that's the first thing I'm going to do when I head in. We got people from financing today. What's going on? What up, party people? It is 4:12. Oh,
whatever
shit.
The hell they want, give it to them. Okay, so
out of work.
To be the producer. Do you feel like this is good
head home.
You're about to be a mommy, first time mom.
Gonna go.
I don't know if I'm ready to feed my
shut
newborn
up.
Baby.
About to go.
Trying every week with it.
Got accustomed to go and do. I'm excited because I wanted to work with like a gray, black, and silver. Yeah, those are colors I want to work with. And as it happens, it's custom. That's the color. That's their favorite color. Okay, cool. Thank you so much. I'm just responding to a winner for a giveaway. You're welcome.
kinda shameless. Necklace on me decorated. All this got me feeling jaded. Hold up, I'll be waiting. Bad thing on my radar. Told me that I'm in a playlist. Flower bomb, she a lotus. I be thinking that I'm famous. I remember when I prayed for this. No sleep, cause I'm anxious. All this for entertainment. Crazy thinking that it's day one. All this spinning for the taking. Yeah. Hold it down for the nameless.
Time to chill. It is 6:55. I'm about to edit. Had to take my case off the phone and there was ink on it. I was like, what the hell? When did I touch the phone with the resin? But I'm glad alcohol does wonders with the resin. I'm about to edit a review I just did. And it's about to go down. Oh, you see that, bruv? That's 600 milligrams. I'm enjoying the show. It's called Dominion. It's on. I'm watching it on Tubi. TUBI. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy hump day. This week is going by mad fast. It's beautiful. This was just be cool in the morning, but then it's supposed to warm up and start feeling like spring. Okay.
Lately, I've been low down, losing all control. Henny with the soda. I've been on a roll, life been taking toll. I just wanna roam, I've been running from them bad days. Tryna take it slower. Party on occasion, that should ease the weight off my shoulders, yeah. I said we only getting older, yeah. And tell me, are you coming over? I need to know, is you falling through? Tell me what the move is, girl, it's been a cool minute, yeah. I just wanna know, tell me what's the hold up? Wanna get to know ya. Girl, I wanna show ya, yeah, that I've got all the things you need from me. I wanna hear you say you still believe in me. I just wanna know.
What up, party people? 402 out of work. It's nice out, 67 degrees. I came in there, I didn't crack the window, none, any, at all, you know. So it was hot up in here. I was like, ooh, but I ain't mad. Got to go run some errands while I head in. Oh, I can see about what you call them? Nah, hell no. It's like the more you pull these hairs out, is this? I don't shave, hell no. I don't got hair like that. I got a little bit of, yeah, fuck, little fucking testosterone. Shit. Hey, menopause, it should happen more, man. Rough. I just take the pliers. What do you call it? It's not a. Okay, what are you doing? Yeah, let the idiot out, because this should be like what? What is it? It's not a pliers. What do you call that thing? Tweezers. Yes, my God. Take the tweezers. I'm looking, I'm seeing it in my head, but I'm like, what the fuck is that? So he came out, he did that. He came out to do this stupid shit. That's why you came out? You fart. Yeah, there's this idiot in front of me. Every minute they breaking, like, bruv. Oh, it's an old mobile. Jesus. Jesus! You can drive. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Enough is enough. I just ran in and out of Dollar Tree quickly. This is the one I went to the other day. Coming from work, I was like, where is this taking me? But I realized, okay, you're coming from a different direction. But I like this Dollar Tree because their selections are different from the one near me. But they're slow and it's only one cashier and it's busy. Jesus. But they have a larger, I like their selection. All the Dollar Trees ain't the same. No, ma'am. And then in there, she had to announce everyone in Dollar Tree. I'm paraphrasing, of course. When you use the shopping carts, please take out your garbage. Other people gotta use it and we gotta sanitize. It's sad and this, you gotta announce that shit. I hate when I go in a place and the cart has garbage in there from the previous person. Like, you couldn't take that with you, put that in the bin? Like, when you came, was that in there? But anyway, it's 70 degrees, but it's a little chill. I'm gonna take off my jacket. I was like, oh, there's a little bit of a breeze. And I'm not chancing it yet, you know? No, so. I'm about to give this person my ticket. Because, yeah, I have till 5:29 on it, so they can have it. Just waiting for her to come out the car. Like, hurry up, lady. Shit. Hello. You can put.
Thank you so much, sir.
You're welcome. It's till 5:20 something.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Tomorrow, first thing.
I'm watching this movie called Werewolf. Tubi.
I'm gonna go home.
With what apprentice from Criminal Minds. It's so cool to see, you know, people you watching the other shows and it's like she's like the same kind of part. She's playing. Nah, nigga, she don't want you. Yo, it's crazy. So they trying to run this run a test on dude. To see if, you know, because the condition, you know, is hereditary. It's a werewolf. But they're trying to run their tests and stuff. They have them in this cook, like this. It looks like a. And it's an examination or surgery room, whatever. But they're like trying to induce the rage to so he can, you know, they can see what happens. And he just killed everybody in that room. Woohoo! Again, it's called Wear, W-E-R. I'm watching it on Tubi. I don't know if you can find it somewhere else, you know, if you're into that horror type. It's like a thriller. I wouldn't call it horror. It's more thriller. I don't consider werewolf to be horror. No.
I was about to retire to the bedroom, but I was like, something smelled wet and damp. I have a very sensitive nose, yes. And I know that's like wet carpet. I'm like, what the fuck? You know, we ain't had no problem with the boiling ground. Anyway, so when look, lo and behold, the floor is wet. The last time the problem we had is the same thing going on. Some valve that needs tightening, but I don't think, it may have happened today because it wasn't like a lot of water. But I'm glad I didn't choose that room for my bedroom. I'd be so mad. So mad. Even though my bedroom, I don't have carpet anymore, but if I had, it would just be, oh. It's that room because it's right by the boiler room, so anything seeps right in. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Let's check on this leak, if any. The light in here. Okay. It stopped leaking. My dad would be happy about that. I'm gonna keep that bucket there though. Thank God for small mercies. I mean, he'll come down and check everything, but ain't no leak. That's good by me. I was gonna go out and get the stuff for the carpet. I had a full one from the last year when it was a leak. So it did a good amount. It wasn't a lot of water because, again, this thing, it probably started yesterday morning because when I heard, yeah. So I'm good because you don't smell that. Those who had, that's, I can't stand that. When, ugh. So
tomorrow. I have my eye appointment, so I was like, I ain't going out just for that. I'll get it tomorrow. Because now, if I didn't have anything and it was stinking, yeah, I'd go and do that. But, yeah. I'm about to go to work, y'all. Check out this. I'm about to pack this set. Freaking awesome. It's mad funny because I wanted to work with these colors. And then when I was told that the favorite color of the person is what they wanted, gray, I was like, oh, yeah, baby. I love how it came out. I like those pieces of darker. And then I mixed it with the tray. So I'm about to wrap it up. I forgot which one of you suggested to me to get the torch sometime. Maybe 3 vlogs ago. Finally, well, it's supposed to deliver today or tomorrow, finally. I mean, the lighter works, but... And I have the long neck one, the lighter. But not... If I had a longer one, like they used to light candles, I probably wouldn't have gotten the torch. But I was like, you know, why should we use the torch? And it's quicker. And ain't no flame bending up to heat up your hand. That shit's no joke. I'd be like, oh shit, this shit is hot. So, time to wrap up and get ready to mail. And I have a set to pour today. I'm excited about that one. I've never worked with these colors, and I'm like, I'm really excited. Yes.
Yo, I'm excited for this one. Yo. So the customer wanted turquoise and purple, and I was like, fuck, ain't turquoise and purple the same shit? But now I had to look that shit up. So I looked up what colors come together to make it, and I did it. You know? So I like the way it came together. So you can see the shades of purple, the turquoise, the purple. Yeah, and it wanted gold, so I just put gold sprinkles. Is it sprinkles or sparkles? What the fuck it is? Yeah, whatever. Sprinkle sparkles, whatever. So they wanted a small tray. This is a small tray. What? Ashtray. Whatever. Small ashtray and tray. I had pour left over, and, you know, custom jobs. This is why it's like non-refundable, because once it's poured, this is your custom. It can't go back in the bottle, and it ain't nobody else's. So I had extra left over, so I was able to. So I'm going to throw in a grinder for the customer, and I have extra, so that's just an extra grinder sitting around. So I'm really excited about this one. Hopefully it comes out great. Yeah, I can't wait. My torch is, it seems like it's out for delivery today, because these, they have those longer ones that you do for the oven or the stove or some shit. I mean, this is like for cigarettes and stuff. I mean, the length is cool. The regular one, I couldn't do it with this. I did it for a while, but like the wind blows up the flame. And so it'll be burning my thumb.
You're not going to leave that there? Hmm? You're not going to leave it there?
No, I'll fix it. Don't need that.
But how are you sure it's whatever is fixed?
Pardon?
But how are you sure it won't leak again? Huh? Well, just do me a favor. When you leave, can you put it back? Because I just put it back, please. Are you trying to say they don't make nuts that fit that anymore?
You gotta change the whole valve.
The whole valve?
You gotta change the whole valve. It's not the nut, it's the packer. It's the packing behind. The packing behind is worn out. So I just gotta reseal it. And once. The once and for all.
You hope.
This is the hot water.
Just this, you know, through suggestions on YouTube, I just discovered this channel called Cocoa Butter. C-O, it's like I said, space in between cocoa butter. It's a different kind of they have different kind of series on it, but I'm liking the ones where different cooks. Like they, you know, right now I'm watching moms try each other's mac and cheese, and you know, in front of all, before all of these type of videos begin, you know, they talk about their pot, their food that they're introducing, and oh, how it's good, and it's the best, da da da. And then they go and review, and they review their own as well. Some people don't even know they review. I love it. Right now they're doing mac and cheese. Everybody's like, oh, I don't like the smell of this. It is 1:34, and now the work starts coming in for work. Got some slow mornings, but then sometimes it just speeds up. Like, okay, all these emails want to come in at once, and just no problem. I said, oh, I ain't doing that tomorrow, but yeah, no problem. But yeah, that's how it goes sometimes. It was mad quiet, and all these emails started coming back to back. And invoices and da da da. No problem. My dad's still here working. I went to go look at the pipe. It's like little drip drip. We put the base in there just in case. You know, he says that he changed the inside of the bolt, the nut, whatever. And I wonder if he finished working. Because he left the boiler room open. And his stuff is still in there. I didn't want to close the door. I don't know if he's still working.
Did he leave? He's still no, he's still working. How's it going? What you about to do with that pipe? What you gonna do with that?
Clean up the floor a bit.
Clean up the floor with that?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do with that? That's not a broom. Huh?
Watch me.
So cleaned up, but where you gonna clean up and do what? Put. Oh. What you about to do? Chip up what, something? Mm-hmm. What are you about to do?
Wet this.
Wet that and then do what?
Oh boy. Just a little bit of water, please.
Yo, it's 3:11 and it's crazy how the morning, and this is how it be on my days. I be chilling. Then all of a sudden, bah. So like everybody want to send emails now on logistics. Like, fuck. What the fuck? Like, oh my God. But hey, it's all good. What's this? Is this logistics? Is this for outside event and outside event? Is there audio visual? If there's no audio visual, I do not need to see this. And there's no AV needed, so I'm just double check. I should go check this out. Maybe I'll check it out. This is 10:30, 5:30. Cool. Well, that's, I mean, I'm vaccinated, but COVID. I just don't want to be around a lot of people. I don't like to be around a lot of people, period. So this gives me even a better excuse. COVID. You come out, COVID. Yes, I'm vaccinated. Whatever. COVID. That's my answer. COVID. Alright, so I did that. Okay, so I'm done with that. I think I'm gonna close out this vlog now. Y'all are amazing. Happy Monday to each and every one of you. I hope you have an amazing week. Thank you for checking out this vlog. It's really cool, you know, to see cast crew. Yeah, and I, you know, everyone in the cast crew, those who are here on the regular. Yes. I said it, whatever. Y'all are amazing. It's about the comment section for me. So y'all make sure y'all leave a comment. Thumbs up this video. Any questions you got for me, boom, drop it in the comment. And on that note, guys, I'm out. But guess what? Be good to yourselves and each other.